His talent and his surfing ability is not what is going to limit him. It's going to be his ability to get to the venues and to get the exposure that he needs to try to advance his career.
You could just pay the insurance, pay the membership, the entry fee, and then suddenly you're a professional surfer. I can't afford that.
You can't do it by yourself. It takes a whole team to help arrange the means necessary to get to these places. And, you know, that's going to be a struggle for Chris.
Chris Dennis's chance is as good as anybody's. He's just got to do it.
For Chris to make it in the top 100, he's really going to have to dig deep.
It's really difficult when you don't live up to some expectations, you know.
Competing on the World Qualifying Series is a hard grind. It is a very difficult road.
Well, you don't have any chance unless you get sponsored.
Is this dream really just going to be a dream?